So, Vlad, welcome to the video. Happy to have you here.
Happy to be here.
For 3 minutes, I'm giving you 3 minutes. Can you please show me the most important features of the multi-line chart with tooltips visual?
Sure.
Perfect.
I'll go right into it. Not the visual. And we'll look at stock prices over time of a few different tickers. The date, tickers, and the close prices. And I would say one of the biggest, most important features is the ability to select a period in time and see the deltas between the first point in time and the last point in time, both on the individual lines, but also in a table where you can sort each column, descending, ascending. You can sort by the deltas, both absolute and relative. Another second biggest feature is the ability to use this so-called stick to move it at a point in time and see different time intelligence calculations year over year, month over month, year to date, and month to date with just a click. And one of my favorite is the ability to hover over. Let me remove the stick for a second. Hover over every line and see exactly where it stands in the visual and its performance over time. So the delta at the last point in your selection. Another feature that I like, and I think it's useful, is the ability to select a line either in this card or in this card and see it filtered in the other card. So everything, we have essentially three visuals here, a multi-line chart and two tables, and they all interact with each other. And I would say the last one is the ability to change to compare two categories. In this example, maybe that doesn't make the most sense, but you can compare, for example, one ticker, Microsoft to Apple, and see, or to any category, and see the deltas between them.
Perfect.
Three
That was exactly 3 minutes. And one thing I want to also point out is that you didn't use a single measure. So all these additional calculations, they're basically built into the visual, right?
Correct. I think we save up to at least 10 measures.
Yeah, probably. Okay. Very nice. So thanks for showing us the main features, and I'm sure to have you back soon to show us a bit, little bit more details.
Gladly.
Perfect, thank you very much.
Thank you.